My name is Jason Dworkin. I'm the chief of the Astrochemistry Laboratory at NASA Goddard Space Flight Center. I also work in the Astrobiology Analytical Laboratory here. Right now, my primary job is to be chief of the Astrochemistry Laboratory, which is really a management position. So my job there is solving other people's problems. And when they come up with the science problem that they're stuck with, give a knowledgeable perspective that isn't quite so entrenched in the day-to-day that can really help them solve the problems, as well as putting two problems together that are in different projects and see how they work. When I'm not doing that, I'm actually working in this laboratory, the Astrochemistry Laboratory, where we're studying organic compounds from extraterrestrial samples, from simulations of extraterrestrial samples, and from Earth analogs of extraterrestrial environments. The most exciting part about what I do at work are really two things. And partly it's, or mostly, it's the people I work with. Particularly the people in this laboratory, Astrobiology Analytical Laboratory, are just tremendously talented, motivated, interesting people. And we work together very, very well, which is one of the reasons that this laboratory is a success. In addition, the work itself is very interesting, very exciting. We're pushing back some really interesting frontiers of science, making new discoveries all the time, and really trying to get at some of these unanswered questions that have been plaguing science for decades, and in some cases humanity for existence.